Hi there, I'm Jared from Ontario Wildlife Removal, and we're here today in Six Nations to film a very unique call. I've been in the industry for about 15, 16 years, and it's very rare to get these calls, and what we have today is flying squirrels. And what's unique about this colony is from in the past, we only had colonies of maybe 6 to 10, and they were quick, easy fixes. This specific house, we're looking at probably about 20, 30 flyers in the house, which is, they've caused some extensive damage. So they're poking their heads out inside the house. We have them flying outside the house, which is very unique to see. Not everybody sees this because they're also nocturnal animals. These nocturnal animals only come out at night, so it's very rare to see them during the day. So what you're gonna see today is you're gonna see us doing our humane exclusion. So we're gonna be able to evict these guys out of the house. They'll be able to go and go live somewhere else, and they'll have an alternate den site in the area. But what's unique about us compared to other pest control companies and trappers is that we don't need to kill or poison to solve this issue. And we're gonna solve it permanently by doing construction on the home and fixing the holes. So what we're gonna have today is we're gonna have a happy client that's gonna be squirrel free, and we're gonna have a bunch of happy flying squirrels that are gonna be off and living their life.